I have endured more than enough. I ask you forgive me, dearest Nanaya.